Ready?
So you probably have to go maybe in through one of these points to get to that. Alright, well that's handy. Give it a try. Oh, so we saw 7 of 8 potions. Stop that. Getting B to go out of this menu, and you don't hit B to get out of that menu.
Your Mark of the Rift set on the first.
Yeah. It's because that's where it put it. Spider. Just wanted this Paragon's Luster! And this Death Root!
One of the things I did really early on is move all like all of like weak.
Well, at least the Mark of the Rift asks you have to confirm it, so it's not like you're gonna accidentally do it really. Those bandits can just hang out down there, that's fine. He touched, though.
He touched what?
Paragon's Luster. Oh. Like, that spider just started running down the hill.
I was just going for a drink.
Cave now, guys? Cave? Yeah. Darkness! Oh my god. If I need spider glands for anything, any research or whatnot.
Break it, he'll still slightly approve, so.
I'll just wait. All plans for the mine in Western Republic are off. Dump all the bodies and relocate to Emprise de Lyon.
This was an atrocity.
We will put an end to those responsible.
Spider cave, what are you talking about?
Spiders are monstrosities.
About whatever the inventory were doing, but like we didn't get a lot of information on what they were doing. I guess that's completed then. Out the other side. Beard. We have stuff to turn in down here. Both red lyrium things, so come back to that later. Gift. Oh, Griffon Wing Keep. How hard are those?
The keep?
Yeah. Capturing keeps.
Didn't you already capture one? Or no?
Was that what that one in the Hinterlands was?
No.
Then no, I haven't done it. Done any yet.
You have to, like, the stuff up there in that second camp, there's a lot more you have to do to bring it to that.
That?
Yeah. There's some war table quests.
Before I can open that camp?
Yeah, it's blocked off.
Oh.
But the keep?
Maybe I'll do that. Let's turn. Traveling. We fall on our feet. Alright, let's unequip our potions up. Here, might as well. Oh, we didn't use any except the. Oh. To give old Frederick over here.
It seems very unlikely that she could be nesting at this time of year. Ah, fellow researcher, how can I help you?
I've spotted several dragon signs around the approach.
Most excellent, my friend. I don't suppose you noted the wound pattern? No matter, I'll look into that later.
We're pretty much decimated. That was the wound pattern.
From what I can tell, the dragon has been moving east, and will be scouring the wastes next. Naturally, the dragon's hunting ground is full of miscreants. White Claw raiders. They've covered the area in traps, for Maker only knows reasons. Quite a mess.
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Tevinter laboratory. Will it help you?
What remarkable diagrams. Are these chambers of the draconic heart? Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Tevinter historian?
Don't look at me. Nobody's spoken that form of Tevin in 700 years.
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists. We'll have to speak some other time.
after I take out this keep. And we need to go back to the war table and do some stuff. Holy crap. Kind of well defended right there.
Extra bonus if you do that long shot that's first hit.
The slow pull you do, yes. Not the long one.
Oh, sorry, yeah, slow pull.
Shall we knock?
Gladly.
We just have to beat the door down. Splinters.
Oh, there's a weapon schematic. Old sad weapon.
Oh, yeah?
And I've been trying to get all the things for it, which... There he is.
Serve, Inquisitor! In life and in death!
There, but there's a thing.
Loot besides this thing. Ladders everywhere. Ladders everywhere? Alright. I wonder if he would have surrendered.
Didn't like it in there.
We can spit off the battlements. You can now, but it's less like work when it's yours.
Yeah.
Is stuff you would do in Skyhold.
Wow. Alright.
Inquisitor, you're early. We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol out at the moment. Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. The Venatori have retreated, but scouts haven't pinpointed where they've gone yet. We're reasonably well entrenched here, but the keep's water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the
desert
for inspection at once.
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in there. There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargist claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws. We'll need reinforcements.
I can do it.
To drive the monster out.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the troops not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
Report, Captain. What's the situation in the Western Approach?
I've had scouts investigate that Red Lyrium operation you smashed. I don't think anyone's getting into that cave anytime soon.
We haven't met, have we? What's your name, soldier? Where have you served?
I beg your pardon, Inquisitor. Knight Captain Rylan at your service. I served with the Templars in Starkhaven until they all ran off to the hills, barking at the moon. Commander Cullen offered me a job, and I was glad to do anything to help stop all this madness.
If you were in Starkhaven, how do you know Cullen?
After Kirk Wall exploded, Starkhaven sent aid. Rubble fell on much of the city. A lot of people were homeless or trapped in collapsed buildings. I coordinated rescue efforts, and met Cullen while he was trying to command what was left of Kirkwall's Templars.
You didn't want to leave the Chantry with the others of your order?
Sacred duties are all well and good, but someone needs to do real work now and then. If the barracks are on fire, I'm going for water, not standing around smiting the ash for heresy. Ah, respectfully speaking, of course, Inquisitor.
How is the Inquisition treating you so far, Captain?
It's good work. Some of it's a touch batty. But I'm always glad to be doing something useful, Inquisitor. There's no shortage of things that need repaired, shored up, or just a good bucket of water dumped on them.
Carry on, Captain.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Stairs.
Inquisitor.
What?
Inquisitor.
I think he's just greeting you.
Carry on, Captain.
I like he wanted something.
Yes,
it's like
Inquisitor.
I just... Is an Astrarium up here?
Thank you.
That one was trickier than it looked. I just leveled up, so.
Oh, one more flight. You're looking for the merchant?
No, I'm looking for the...
I saw him in the infirmary. It wasn't good. We saw what was left of his armor.
Mark.
What can I do for you?
You want 10 coppers for this? Are you mad?
Take a look. Just don't touch the merchandise. Some of it is poor.
This would be good if I need to sell stuff. I won't have to go all the way back.
Right. Or like if you're here. A different place and you love fast travel. I hold probably.
Okay. I was not disparaging, I was just merely saying it was odd.
Skyhold where there's no fall damage.
You know, fall damage in Skyhold?
Nope.
I really just want to find the main gate again.
Inquisitors coming this way.
Get out there. That's a moving door for us.
don't know, dude. I think this thing's inside there. The way this armor looks was the other one.
Think this place is haunted, do you?
We don't.
I don't. And all.
Why do these people always keep journals? I haven't kept a journal since I was a little boy.
Oh, what are we supposed to congratulate you on?
Handle the merchandise.
You had apples yesterday.
Guys, we're go- guys. Because it's maybe that, like, it's lighter, so it's not on that level. Goodness. On this level. Unless there's like stairs down and inside one of those keeps or something. It looks like it'd be right inside that wall, like underneath that door.
What do you think happens if you get the red lyrium? Would you know before?
Right here, below right here.
Did you hear what happened to Marcus?
He went to the hot spring. I saw him in the infirmary. He wasn't there.
There's a cave over there. I wonder if it's inside that cave.
Well, you know what? When I went through here, I went... well. Down into it, but you can... cave underneath. And out the back way.
Okay.
haven't seen Geron lately.
He was with the patrol that stumbled on the Vargist.
Is he going to...
What are those series even for? What?
Where did they come from?
We need to find out.
Is it Darkspawn? Something. Nice. There's a lot of good skills on the double blades tree. Alright. Dorian, go open this thing. Name. Ancient cistern. So that's how you came in.
And if I climb up in the well.
You were?
Yep.
You had the element of surprise.